Hello, I'm Clive Tilsley, and this is EA Sports FIFA 07 in the commentary box with me today, Andy Gray.
And it's a great place to be, I tell you, looking forward to the game.
It seems like only yesterday since the season began, not too many games left, every match, every point so important. These are the games you remember the year by, Andy.
Well, you want to finish well, you want to give your supporters something happy to go into the summer with.
Still no goals. Chance here. It's in the net!
Well, the shot had beaten the keeper all ends up, and it's just going in off the inside of the post.
There was nothing there. And few in the crowd would disagree with that.
I do agree with you, Clive. That definitely wanted a yellow card.
He wasn't going to let that shot past him. Fingertip save. That's a goal!
You're never sure when you've only got a one goal lead, but now they've doubled it. Surely that's comfort zone.
It's an advantage. This is sort of a challenge, isn't it? Promising.
Just for a minute, I thought it was hitting the bar. But
that's it, they've done it. They are the champions. That is the victory that crowns them. It's the moment they've been dreaming about all season long.
What a feeling to be able to sit back and enjoy the remaining games because you know you're champions.
Andy, thanks for your words of wisdom today. We'll see you all again when your team is due to play next. We have got a fascinating game on our hands here today. Unique, really. The gulf in class is vast, but this is the cup. Miracles do happen, Andy.
Well, we've seen too many to take it for granted that this game's a foregone conclusion, Clive. There's a bit of work to do from both sides, and I think it's a little more difficult to call than most people think.
Anderson.
Well, it looked like he was heading for another clean sheet, but it's not to be.
So, they've got a lead to protect now. They know their opponents have got to chase the game.
It's not the best decision he's made, a shot from that angle. I think he might have tried something different.
There's the whistle, and they've done what they had to do today. They've taken the upper hand. Welcome to today's game. I'm Clive Tilsley. Joining me today is Andy Gray. We're looking forward to this one, aren't we?
Yes, we are, Clive. I really can't wait for this one to get started.
The rigours of a long, hard season beginning to take their toll. The manager will be wondering just how his depleted squad will cope without key players today. This is not the side he wanted to put out.
Oh, it's far from it. It's a very much weakened side, but there's not a lot you can do when players get injured.
Be a free kick. The referee took a dim view of the challenge. It's pretty well streaked there. Oh, he's so dangerous with free kicks.
Well, they work and work and work at these, and they don't always get them right. But my goodness, has he got it right then?
That's five for the season now. I don't know if he's set himself a target for the year or not. There you go. Looking to try and pick somebody out. It was a game that produced just the one goal. It's finished 1-0.
One more gone.
We've got a fascinating game on our hands here today. Unique, really. The golf in class is vast, but this is the Cup. Miracles do happen, Andy.
Well, we've seen too many to take it for granted that this game's a foregone conclusion, Clive. There's a bit of work to do from both sides, and I think it's a little more difficult to call than most people think.
He's taken the defender on. He's pulled them back for the foul. He waited to see if there was an advantage. It's good refereeing that.
Well, they've got a chance here. It's certainly within range.
Shoots. What a shot!
It's always lovely when you go one up in a match and take the lead. The thing is, can you defend it? You wait and see.
It was a free kick they'd clearly worked on and practiced over and over. Got away from the defender. Now, can he shoot? Goal!
A one-goal lead at this level is never, ever comfortable. Two goals? Ha! You could be happy about that.
And they are starting to build an unassailable lead. Game was always likely to produce... Out for a throw. They've got it then. The final whistle blows, and they go through to the next round.
What?